lot has changed in the last 5 to 10 years with the way businesses connect and engage with prospects through email marketing and especially social media sites. These days, rather than taking a mass marketing approach and spraying a message across large audiences, businesses are developing relationships with prospects and speaking with them as individuals. However, for many businesses, their outbound calling practices are still stuck in the old ways of calling. Hi everyone, I'm Mark Carrier with 5 really simple outbound calling tips team leaders should coach their staff to use today to increase their contacts, talk time, and conversion rates. The first tip to coach is to have your team members drop the enthusiasm. How many times have you picked up the phone and heard a telemarketer bursting with enthusiasm saying, "Hi, Mrs. Prospect, this is Mark from Company Name calling. How are you today?" You know, this type of call introduction has been used for so long that when anyone hears that phony enthusiasm, they know they're getting a sales call and automatically turn off, right? What we really want is to have prospects listen to what we have to say, and today that means you need to start a genuine conversation, not a sales pitch. And I don't mean changing your tone to sound really dull. Just be yourself and speak in a respectful, conversational tone. The second tip also deals with the introduction part of your call. Just get to the point. Most operators can't get past the introduction and then transition into the discovery phase of their call. So when making calls to prospects, for instance, rather than using fake enthusiasm and asking them, "How are you today?" and "How's your day been so far?" or anything like that, because all that does is just signal that you're a salesperson and they close up. Instead of these old lines, operators should just get to the point and in a genuine conversational tone say something like, "Hi Joan, this is Mark from Company Name. The reason for my call is that you recently..." go on from there. If you're calling business prospects, here's an example of the approach I use when calling them for my lead generation platform. "Hi, maybe you can help me out for a moment. I'm just calling to see if you'd be open to new ideas on generating high closing leads for your company." Now, they usually say something like, "Well, who's calling?" And I'll say, "Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Mark, and I'm the Managing Director of Marketing Tactics. And we specifically help companies generate high closing leads that reduce sales costs and the time it takes to make a sale. For instance, we've been working with a national charity for years, and they've been closing new donor leads they generate through our platform at over 30%. And we've helped another client in the travel industry generate over 47,000 leads last year that they're closing 5 times higher than their other lead sources." Then I take a relaxed pause and say, "Are you open to looking at some ideas about how to deal with that?" The whole approach here is not to make a sales pitch, but to start a conversation. If your team are calling business prospects and they'd like a terrific strategy for getting past gatekeepers and having conversations with decision makers, you should check out one of my recent videos. It's called "A Successful Cold Call Strategy for Getting Past Gatekeepers in 2019. And I'll put the link in the description section below so you can check it out. Now the next tip is having contingencies. When you call prospects, most of them are really busy doing whatever they were doing when you called. You know, their goal will be to get off the call and get back to whatever they were doing, so you need to be ready with something to say when you hear, "Look, I'm really busy right now." Something like, "Oh, that sounds totally fair, Mark. Would it be okay if I just took 30 seconds to tell you why I called? And after that, if it doesn't make sense, you can feel free to hang up." Fair enough? And when you use this approach, people will often be caught off guard and give you a little time to speak with them. And if they still don't have time, simply ask them for a time to call when they do. And the last tip, it's all about them, not you. When most operators call, they spend their time talking about all the great features their product or services have without any idea if any of these actually solve one of their prospects' problems. Prospects really don't care what your product or service does. What they're really focused on is trying to solve the problems that keep them up at night. what you need to do is change things around a little bit by starting conversations focused on the problems other people in their situation have right now to find out if they're having similar problems so you can zero in on them. So there are 5 easy outbound calling tips team leaders should be coaching their team today to get more contacts, longer talk times, and higher conversion rates. I'd really love to hear your thoughts on these and which tip you found the most useful, so let me know in the comments section below, okay? And thanks for watching, and if you liked this video and found it helpful, please share it with your friends and hit the like button below. And you should also check out my latest video, 15 Essential Habits of Amazing Team Leaders. I'll drop that link in the description section below too so you can check it out. And be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell because I post new team leader training videos and tips every single Wednesday. Thanks again for watching, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all next time.